The currency, a laughing stock. Inflation out of control, Twopenny brutally murdered.
And yet Parliament does nothing.
The bill will be defeated, sir. That buffoon Disraeli shall be taken care of. It has been arranged, upon my honor.
Your honor carries little weight.
How dare you, sir!
The poor people of this city have suffered enough. Today I granted a significant rise to my staff in order to counter inflation.
What?
I would supply all of London if I could. Meanwhile, you sit in your club and wax poetic with promises your honor cannot pay. Your family's fortune, however. I wonder what they would offer to keep your record out of the newspapers. About the same as Disraeli would offer for your balls, I'd wager. But let's be generous. Why limit ourselves to one or the other when we can have it all? What say you, sir? Shall I come collect? No more dallying. The halls of Parliament must be free to govern. Again. Understood? You may see yourself out.
Dear Mr. Starrick, men hired. Strike tomorrow. Disraeli's death will stall Corrupt Practices Act indefinitely. Gladstone will be far more pliable. May the father, etc., etc., be. So Starrick's got his finger in politics, has he? I need to enter the Sinopian Club and find out who B is.
Tread delicately around Parliament.
As if I don't usually.
Your indiscretion at the Bank of England caused British currency to nearly collapse.
Nearly is the operative word. Speaking of collapses, what of the key you found that unlocks very little?
Henry took it for research. I am confident that the vault is ours.
Nearly ours, Evie. Nearly.
Such special ingredients could bring life so much joy. Thank you.
we ought to call off the search. We'll never catch him now. I can face anything. Don't see him. Well, we'd best return.
Before I break your legs. Go back.
tell me again where we are going?
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Luciton's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847?
The same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
You think he added a vault for the Shroud?
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked Secret Vault...
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Frye. Miss Frye, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick, or someone employed by him. Yes, I thought you might recognize the name. I know where they are, but it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh, really?
For you, Evie, certainly.
Well, once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful. That's not them.
Check out where that noise was coming from. 2 minutes.
Ugh. What's the plan?
When you give the signal, I'll draw the guards into a fight and then use a smoke bomb to get away.
And I'll take advantage of the confusion. Ready?
Absolutely.
No. Nothing here. Looks like I have to ask someone where the plans are.
Too much to drink, eh, miss?
Someone's gonna get quite the fright.
Miss, I don't know where they've taken him.
Taken who?
The man, dressed like you. The guards dragged him off.
Henry, the plans you stole, where are they?
I don't know anything about that.
The plans, the mission. Act naturally.
I'll do whatever you tell me.
Thank you. Let's do this the easy way.
All right! All right!
Quiet, and I won't hurt
you. Anything you want!
No noise, just walk.
All right! All right!
You're some of Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry. We couldn't stop them.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far, though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You can see the cart tracks. It looks so wobbly-like.
Run off the road. They must be driving quickly. They're knocking people over, too. And destruction of public property. I must be on the right track. To find Henry.
I'm watching you.
I don't know anything about the carriage, but there's been some strange happenings around here today. All kinds of unsavory types wandering around, armed to the teeth. I don't like it one bit.
Take some notes in your little book. Oh, I surrender. Just let me live. Please, I don't want to die.
Go! She's an intruder!
I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. Not sure why they needed to take him to the church, but that's where they went.
They pulled someone out of that carriage. Dead drunk he was. They carried him into the churchyard. Maybe he wanted a quiet place to sleep it off.
Murder! Fucking murder!
Oh my God!
Come quick! Someone's been killed!
Could have sworn I'd locked this gate. This is supposed to be locked. Bloody urchins opened it again, no doubt.
Henry.
I don't know. We knocked him around pretty good. Wouldn't be surprised if it took a while.
Well, I hope you haven't addled his brain. He's an assassin. How much more addled could he get? Why did you bring him here? The man's an assassin. We didn't want him getting away before you had a chance to question him now, did we?
This week.
Target her!
I want her bleeding and
that much. Now to find Henry.
I don't know anything about the carriage, but there's been some strange happenings around here.
All kinds of unsettling. The villain is
here! Scream and it will be your last.
Who the devil is you?
Come get away from me! Now.
Thrash is severely about the head and shoulders!
I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. Not sure why they needed to take
it. The rock skull is here!
Who the devil is she?
Maybe he wanted a quiet place to sleep it off.
She's here!
Send someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
Good. What about the plans?
The plans are lost.
I'm sorry.
Just concentrate on escaping, please. I've got a job for you.
Dead as a doornail. Government knows.
Serves you right.
get Miss Nightingale to look at that. I must find the vault before Starrick secures the shroud.
We'll talk to the Maharaja again.
I will talk to the Maharaja. You will get your head looked at.
I'm sorry my capture hasn't done your plans.
You'd be safer on the train.
Even if you find the vault, you can't just walk into Buckingham Palace alone.
I won't be alone. I'll see you back at the train, Mr. Green.